Hey, what's up, everybody? And welcome to the Skeel Assault Steam Festival Demo. This is a retro-style action platformer being developed by Synovia Interactive, I believe is what they call. And I've been watching this for a while on social media, as I do with a lot of indie games that I've been really into recently. And I want to give it a shot. Let's see how this goes. Oh, the arcade or... There we go. Get this. Jump. Drink it. Oh, no. Hey, do me a favor and die. Oh. Okay, so it's gonna take me some getting used to, but I'm not used to just using the D-pad. Okay, I'm gonna die! Game over. Retry, heck yeah. Okay, this music is tight. You thought you could pull a fast one on me? Well, I am gonna pull a fast one on you. God, for my life here. Sit down. You're hit. My plasma whip. You think you got something? You got nothing. What's up, son? Come on. Excellent. Oh, thank God. I was like, wait, how do I get out of this? This is spicy. Good save system. I'm digging it. Okay, I do love how automatic is that. Thank you. Cause I'd be so afraid. I'm just gonna let go and fall. Wait, he got it. He got it all under control. Jesus. Oh. Alright, okay, Steve, what's up? I see you. Hey, that got intense and epic. I was like, oh my god, look at the size of that thing. Oh, I'm gonna flatline that thing. And it was like, stay tuned for more. Now, see, the platforming I'm gonna have to get used to, because I'm not used to platforming a lot in a lot of my games. But that was like super freaking fun, man. I hope you guys enjoyed this demo of Steel Assault. And if you did, please give the video a thumbs up and subscribe for more. Take it easy out there, everybody.